Hey guys, what's the crack? So today, like every other single video I ever post these days, I'm going somewhere with Brandon. So it's actually my 21st in July and I'm having a party for it. So I'll need to go and get fuel. I should have went and got fuel before I came this way. But I'm gonna get some disposable cameras, and it's not like a sit down like party, but like there's tables at it, you know, like obviously people can sit at it. Like, I don't know why the point. I was like, it's not a sit down party. But like there's gonna be tables at it, obviously. So I'm gonna leave maybe 3 disposable cameras, but you can get a pack of 5 in Argos and Antrim. I haven't told Brandon any of this, like, but I've reserved cameras, so if he turns around and is like, oh, I can't go to Antrim today, I'll be like, okay. So that means today, I have a disposable camera to use, which is fantastic. Let's go put petrol in the car. I never pump fuel anywhere other than Tesco Express, and now I'm going to, like, a Sentra, and I don't know how I feel about it. Oh, frick and heck. Pet pump card, fantastic! Got my card. Like, don't want to show you. Because I haven't got a wild lot of money, you know. Right, that didn't even give me, I put £30 of petrol in, that didn't even give me, like, far up. So I'm gonna go and get Brandon now. I've got my purse, my phone, that's all I need, isn't it?
That's on the eye.
If it's in the middle, it should be, I just throw the M1 out of the way. So hey guys, I'm now with Brandon. Hi Brandon.
Hello guys.
Hello guys.
Just doing it.
So hey guys, I'm now with Brandon. Hi Brandon.
Hello Amy.
Hi Brandon. Hi. So today, Brandon was in the shop yesterday and he found white tuxes. So we went back to the shop today to buy some because I never got to try it. Well, I wasn't wearing them yesterday, like, so I didn't know why I would have got to try it. But anyway, now I will to try it.
Do you have to be breaking it off for you?
I'll just take a stick. That's so nice.
I can eat a pack of them. I've even got a couple of them.
Why's that stuff right there? I turned it off, didn't I?
Without being disrespectful, move it, I can't. I'm at Asda, okay, cool. Why the flip did I get to Asda? Right, I'm dying to pee, Brandon was dying to pee, so he went to Asda to pee. I got the cameras, so I'm gonna go to Asda now to pee. Where is Asda? Right, I don't know where Asda is. Without being disrespectful, I don't know how to work this roundabout, so. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. People are really fighting for spaces here. I'm kind of stressed out, I'm not gonna lie. Right, I'm gonna. This place is so hectic. This. Oh my god. I think this may have been the worst car park I've ever been in. No, that's a lie. Do you know where the worst car park I've ever been in is? Oh god, I'm in between spaces. So I'm going to have to think about it. There's a boy looking at me. The worst car park I've ever been in is the one in the waterfront hotel. So yeah, I'm gonna go pee, BRB. Hey guys, so I took my camera with me and didn't even film anything. So I was just carrying it around like a handbag and it was really, really annoying. We went on Dunike, but we didn't see anything. Then we also went into Beauty Outlet. Did see something. And we went into Claire's, didn't see anything. Then went into The Works, did see something. So then went into Starbucks. And I don't even know what I got. I got a strawberry and lime. Tivana iced tea or something. Do you want to try this?
Yes.
Go for it.
Have you tried it?
No.
Your straw's broke.
No.
Your straw's still in it.
I'm going to sneeze.
You'll like that.
You don't.
It tastes like cardboard a wee bit. Like paper or something. Or like wrapper.
Rapper. Hi. And it but that over you.
Hi, what?
Rapper. She's like an ice lolly.
Aye, like a rapper ice lolly. It's kind of disgusting.
Cheekers. Can we take a picture of me?
So I. I love how you went from disposable camera or from HD camera to fucking Polaroid to fucking.
But make it cool, Brandon.
You mean a camera can only take what's in front of it?
That's cheeky. That's what I always say too. I don't know what I should do.
Anything wrong? You flashed.
I thought the flash was on. You have to hold it in for 8 seconds. Got any sneeze?
There you go.
Oh, fantastic. Thank you so much.
Oh, I love Kira. I literally just stopped him.
So, Brandon, what did we get? What did we get? You've been in my bed. It's got me dancing on my feet. See, I could dance it around me. I don't think you might. I don't think it is. It's a lip topper with easy. Do you put lipstick on men or not? Wait, turn it.
Alright, I'll do it then.
I have a.
You mean that's actually just wiped off your lipstick? So here's the side where the lip gloss and stuff is. There's your lipstick.
Oh my god, it really is just like the nose mask. Do you like it?
Mm. Right, Ashley.
Ashley,
sweet meow. Literally, I pure put that in my story earlier too, and I just realised.
Are you gonna play a good singy song next?
Maybe.
Maybe. That's okay, because I turned my camera back on. Said I catch you if you fall. And if they laugh, then fuck them all. There's one of these things is not like the others. Been in winter, I promise that you'll never find another like me.
Don't put that on.
The only part I'm putting for that. I'm in the secondhand smoke.
Still just right for those things. I've been in my car passengers now.
I don't need a Xanny.
You mean to put that again? That was so
weird. That's so cheeky. I was trying to get my props in as well. Now that I've learned all about you, I love just like ours wouldn't last. I won't fall for your games. Never enough. Addicted to love. All these daddy issues. What can I do? I'm going crazy when I'm with you. Everything that I've been through, that I've been through. Looking for you. I got all these daddy issues. You're only great, brave in the middle. You're only great in the middle. So why don't we stay till sunrise? Your body's looking good tonight. I'm thinking we should cross the line. Let's ruin the friendship. Only forever. Only forever.
My second there.
Only forever.
I didn't even say that unreal on my hands.
I guess we'll put the soft card and belt it.
Well, I just love to use my chest voice.